And musicians ministered in each service.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.